Exercise 32, Apply Slide Numbering, part of the PowerPoint 2007 Exam Prep Guide brought to you by Shiftkey Solutions. In this exercise, we'll be looking at the steps in applying slide numbering to our presentation while not having a slide number on our title slide. So let's begin. We're going to come up here to our Insert tab, and then over in the Text group, we're going to click on the Slide Number. And this will open the header and footer dialog box. Here, while we're on the Slide tab, we're going to come down and choose Slide Number. And when I click this, I'll notice in my preview, it indicates the location of where the slide number will appear. Now I want to make sure that I click here, Do Not Show on Title Slide. If I select this, it's going to omit the slide number from my title slide. When I'm finished with this, I'm going to come up and click on the Apply to All. Now I will have a slide number on each of my slides. If I look closely, I'll see that this is my title slide, slide 1, and there is no number in the bottom right corner. If I go to slide 2, there it is. I can see my slide number. I'm going to save my work here in my Quick Access toolbar. And this concludes exercise 32, Apply Slide Numbering. Next will be exercise 33, Formatting Slide Master Footer.